Hello everybody, on this video I want to show you how to make order for the charts and updates using the program NaviPlanner 4000 on ECDIS Transas. At first on the main display you should press the button Transas Integrator and after the button NaviPlanner 4000. So maybe this program will installed on your computer separately from ECDIS. So you will make the next order for the charts on your computer. When NaviPlanner is loaded, press the button Charts and Chart Catalog. In the next window, you will need to choose the correct catalog. What the format of the charts you are using? TX97 or ENC? We are using ENC charts, so I will choose the ENC catalog. From the left side in this window, you will see all of the world charts inside this catalog. The catalog on ECDIS Transas is also required to make updates every week. On my channel you can find the video how to update the catalog on ECDIS Transas. Okay, the next, how to choose the charts which you are required. On the top, press the order and button select. You will have the four options how to choose the charts: by region, by cursor, by point on map, by road. The most useful by road and by cursor. If you have already created some road, you can create it here. If you have already created the road, you can choose this road. For example, Ferrol Brazil is from Spain to Brazil. So you can see this road and all charts which road is touching is coming automatically to the basket. From the right side, this window, this is like a basket. All charts which is touching this route is coming automatically to this window. If you will need to edit manually some charts more, press again select, choose the by cursor. And for example, you can edit these charts. So it's coming in red, all other charts is in black. So this chart is also edited to your basket. When you already finished with editing the charts, what is the next? The next on the top, you will need to press the button License. In this window, order for license. For how much months you are ordering the license? For the 3 months, for the 6 months, 9 or 12 months? So usually it's up to you, up to your company. Usually it's for the 3 months. Receive up-to-date charts from server. Press the next. In this window you will see how many charts is requested. Press the next. In this window the prices for the charts. You don't need this. Next. So in this window, in email, you will need to insert the email of your vessel on which email the Transas chart service will reply. But if your program NaviPlanner is installed separately on the computer, if on that computer you have internet, so you will choose the send request. It will send it directly to the server. You will not need it to insert the email. So, but if NaviPlanner is installed on your ECDIS together, you will choose Save to Disk, insert the email, press the Finish. In this window you will need to choose your USB stick, on which the request file will saved. Choose your USB stick, press OK. So, the request for charts was saved on your USB stick. And you will see the next small procedure what you should do with this request file. Please send it as attachment to the chart service transas.com. You will need to choose that request file attached to the email, to the mail, without any subject, without any text. Choose this address, chartservice.transas.com. And send it mail. Chart service will reply to the mail which you inserted. When you will receive the response file will contain the permit file and the media. Media with updates. So at first you will need to install the permit file. Just press the go to the button install and choose the ENC permit. In this window you will need to choose from your pen driver that permit file and at first install the permit file. And after in browse again choose your pen driver, you will install the media for the charts. So it was procedure how to make order for the charts and how to make the order for the updates on the program NaviPlanner 4000. Again, press the button charts, order, and you will see on the top bottom updates. Press the updates. You will see the next window. In this window, you will need to choose all installed charts and the format of the chart which you are using, SENC or TX97. So we are using SENC and transmission period, send once and send weekly. It's up to you. But you will need to install, of course, updates weekly. So on my, after you will need to press the next and you will save the request file, the same request file like I showed for the order in the charts. And you will need to send that request file to the Transas chart servers. So, and you will receive response file with updates. So, on my Egdis, this function is not available because we have another chart provider. If your main chart provider is the company Transas, NaviPlanner 4000, so for you this function will be available. So, the same procedure like for ordering the charts. You will need to save the request file on your pen driver and send to the chart service transas.com. And you will receive the response file with updates. When you will receive this response file with updates, again, like for the charts, like the installing the chart, press install, browse, choose your pen driver and go. And after press the button install. So it was a procedure how to make the order for the charts and updates on the program NaviPlanner 4000. If this video was useful for you, you can subscribe on my channel. Thank you very much. Goodbye.